What's up, guys? Dave Marcus here, and today we're gonna do a slightly different video. Eminem dropped a new. No, it's not. Eminem did a remix of his song off his album that everyone thinks is trash. It's not really a remix, it's the original version. That makes sense. Basically, this is a song from the album, but 2 Chainz was supposed to be on this song, but he didn't make the cut for the final album. So now this is a single of the same song, but with the 2 Chainz verse, and M supposedly has a different verse. Now, was I a fan of the M project? No. I was expecting something a lot different. But, you know, everyone makes up. Like, not everyone likes J. Cole's For Your Eyes Only. I personally love that album. But not everyone likes that type of music. So, let's listen to it.
2 Chainz! Yeah. Yeah. Take him to church. I'm talking the tabernacle. It's the return of the body snatcher. Walk in the spot, make my woman smack it. Woo! In a fruit fight. I aim at your Adam's apple. Pull up in the candy car. Eating the candy bar. My girl eating the candy apple. Yo! I line the ass up. I aim at that goozer. All of these stones on my neck. They must have licked the Medusa. Pocket rebusa, of course. I drove some rims to court. I fucked some twins before. I had a Benz before. This is the sin report. This is the murder past the burner. M. Your money shorter than the acronym. Big body when I'm backing them. Lottie Dottie got a bunch of body niggas. Fake a nigga human trafficking. I'm on the act again. This ain't an accident. King like Akron. I run the trap again. You on the treadmill. Never, never land. Shit came with a Ferris wheel. Ferris day off, baby AR in the same car. Most of y'all, my sons all looking little JR. F12, same color, Kate Moss. I'm talking wrist in the pot. I'm talking this and you not. I'm talking bricks and you not. I'm talking straight up and down. Nigga, like 6 o'clock. This is the equinox. This what the people want. Somebody at the door. I heard the speaker knock.
I'm at your door like Chloraseptic. And you got strep, I'm too complex with. Flex me, this shit I wrote is awesome. Next year, I'm at your throat, I'm feeling reckless.
Do me your favor, don't do me no favors. These bitches got papers, they all want this woman. They doing no labor, they shopping in razors. They stinging like Kansas, act Hollywood like they play for the Lakers. They fighting the latest, cracks out the gators. Say hi to my haters, Bobby my neighbor. We eat, not talking lots of potatoes. You must be sniffing at Yale, if you don't think on that nigga. Swagger on tits, it's a deal. It's a okay though, whipping a whip like it's mayo. Every track is a KO, go off your head like a mayo. Out of this world, talking NATO, excuse the J-O. Don't be an a-ho, cause I got shooters at you when I say so.
Like low, wanna be in my shoes, you ain't pay no shows. Little nigga, you ain't break no rules. High school niggas ain't your foe. Right, dumb and down a little, but I ain't no foe.
Hell yeah. Niggas hate every day, B, y'all. Shit, that's all I see lately, y'all. Gotta plug a mile with these JBs, y'all. Oh, I might go crazy.
These niggas too goddamn lazy. Don't never ever try to play me.
Little study no nigga from BK. But I'm trying to come up like Jay. Nothing but love for my heart. I feel entitled to title. Fucking it all with the title.
Stop this shit, go to Chloraseptic. And you got strep, I'm too complex with. This shit I wrote is awesome. Next year, I'm at your throat, I'm feeling reckless.
Bin Laden with a pin, body and again. I begin slaughtering your men. Probably should have been Ali at a spin. Golly, embodiment of sin. Like a Saudi and the Taliban plotting an event. In a lobby at an intercontinental with an obvious intent. And I will not even relent up on a little. Like Osama with a bomb under the Benetton. A middle of the Pentagon. And hit a kindergarten with a riddle.
Stop! Back and forth. Like Jack Kevorkian's ass to court. Rat mature. Why can't you be like Macklemore? Huh? Why you always gotta smack a whore? Huh? It's likely to psychiatric wards. Huh? A last resort. Something's gotta give, that's for sure. Yet you keep coming back for more. Not as raw as I was. Walk on water, sucks, bitch, suck my dick. Y'all saw the track list and had it fit before you heard it, so you formed your verdict while you sat with your arms crossed. Did your little reaction videos and talked over songs. Nah, dog, y'all saying I lost it. Your fucking marbles are gone. But nowadays, every flow, every cadence sound the same. Brains a powder cake. I draw inspiration out of hate. Real pain in the paper, I don't trace. But if I look strange and out of place, it's cause I'm an alien. That's why I write to the pages out of space. From
7 mile in no bar. So how can I be down? All of us trying to pile in a car.
Yeah.
We shop for the stars.
Yeah.
Cause we only got so much time in this world.
Yeah.
So rewind it to your high school dance till the night before. If you think you're promised tomorrow.
Yeah.
Now I'm about to fool again. As soon as it gets luminous, the moon is lit. A freaking lunatic. A human computer chip. And I'm soon to stick a broom in the uterus of your Hooters chick. If I was you, I wouldn't do nothing stupid due to the mood I'm in. I'm losing it. You get chewed like a junior mint. Show me who to rip. It's time for you to get screwed. Empty the lubricant and put super glue in it.
Yeah.
How many fucking rappers did I go through? You spelled out, but you won't admit I smoked. And you was spellbound, hellbound in my snowsuit. But am I supposed to sound like everything else out? Cause I don't get compared to it, only myself now. When I can see the fair with the fans and sales down. But the only way I care is if I let myself down. But what the fuck have I woke to? Time to eat the vocals and shit out Pro Tools. I know you still want me to ill out, don't you? Hoping the old slam's gonna spill out. Open fire on your whole camp with the spit I'll roast you. So chill out, no, you hoes couldn't roast me with the shit I wrote you. Then I took a stand when it tan face and practically cut my motherfucking fan base in half and still outsold you. You just called my shit trash. Thank God I rap better when the odds are stacked. Revival's whack. I don't like the zombie track. And when he's talking that garbage, psychotic crap. What's your content at? What's with all the conscious rap? Pink, Beyonce, this, and Kalani that.
Yes.
I just added to the fuel in my rocket pack. Till I'm ready to respond that I'ma launch it at him. Idiotic from the fucking embryonic sack to the body bag. I'll be back, and when I am, I'll be at your fucking
throat like Chloraseptic.
There's a reason why. This man's a goat. That went a little too hard for comfort. Like subtly hard. And I like 2 Chainz. I'm going to say this. I am not the biggest 2 Chainz fan. Not really. But I like 2 Chainz's verse. 2 Chainz belonged on this song. 2 Chainz was perfect. I love 2 Chainz on that song. And That went hard, though. The beat go hard. I like it. That's definitely going in the playlist. you gotta have, like, that one playlist of just, like, songs that just go hard. You know, like, that's like, ooh. Okay. Dang, son. Where'd you find this? Like, you gotta have that one playlist of just, like, you're like, Okay. He's going right there next to Joyner Lucas. Woo, all right, well, thank you, M. This was not a disappointment. Like your album. Oh, I'm sorry. Me and my 3 subscribers. Be lucky. All right, that's all I got.